Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my castle. The king is here, back with another video. So we are going to be reacting to Roman Reigns versus Samoa Joe for the Intercontinental title match. So let's not waste any time. Let's get it.
Yeah, the distaste that these two men have for one another. And it's about the coveted Intercontinental Championship held by the all-time greats in WWE history. Over a dozen Hall of Famers match underway. Reigns comes flying out of the blocks.
The vicious clothesline. Let's get it.
Trying to use that pent-up emotion to his advantage here tonight.
Well, Booker, to your point about Roman Reigns not letting emotion get the best of him, it looks like Joe might have that problem out of the gate.
And here's Joe now jabbing back at Roman Reigns. The right hand's catching Roman on the jaw, sending him back toward the corner. And now Roman Reigns looking to put Samoa Joe away. Ready to go, looking for the spear, but Samoa Joe was ready for Reigns. Uranagi, plenty Roman for the championship. Is it enough? Almost had it.
Uh-oh.
And now Samoa Joe.
Look out.
Seven. And Roman
Let's
may
go.
Be hurt. Roman may be hurt. Did you see him grab his left elbow?
Ooh.
And look at Joe, the pressure continues. Reigns writhing in pain.
There is nothing fancy about that. That is a simple arm.
God. Headbutts, and now the right hands. This is all about survival for Reigns.
One-armed Reigns.
Pummeling Joe in the corner.
Bombs.
Desperation right now, guys, for Roman Reigns.
And Roman Reigns is not getting off Joe. He's continuing to punish Joe.
Shoves
the official. And he has no choice. He's going to have to disqualify the champion.
Frustration, guys.
Oh, and a Superman punch! Joe won the match via disqualification, but Reigns is still the champion. And again, connecting. Dropping Joe just like that.
Roman Reigns just smoked Samoa Joe with that right hand.
I don't know. I think Roman found a way out of this thing. I think he knew he was in a
battle of
a lifetime with Samoa Joe.
If that's the case, Booker, more power to him. But this.
It's a plan, Joe.
Is Roman turning heel? That's what it seems like.
A lot of venom being spewed by Reigns. A lot of emotion pent up. A lot of anger inside.
Eye for an eye, an arm for an arm. Roman Reigns trying to take out Samoa Joe. Uh-oh. This is personal.
Hey, Samoa Joe tried to end Dean Ambrose's career last week.
He may have, but Roman Reigns may put an end to Samoa Joe right now.
Oh, and the stomp to Joe.
This is personal.
I don't believe Roman Reigns is done yet. Feeding off this adrenaline and emotion. Driving the steps into the show.
Damn, Samoa's getting his ass beat.
Collapsing in
sure,
a heap.
For sure.
Joe needs to get out of there.
I don't think Joe has any idea where he is.
Did Roman connect? I think Joe might have escaped just in time. That would have broken Samoa Joe's arm for sure.
Samoa Joe is in retreat.
Wow. Holy crap, man. Man. This feud is nowhere near being finished, man. Royal Rumble. Samoa Joe versus Roman Reigns for the IC title match. Of course, that's going to happen. But yeah, man, that was crazy, man. I did not expect Roman Reigns to unleash like that. It's because I haven't watched wrestling in like 3 weeks, so like I have so much things I need to catch up. But with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. If you did, please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share. And the king will see you next time. Peace.